Hey guys, Detective Fallen here with part 12 of my investigation of Kakarot. Alright, we're about to square up with the Ginyu force. Where are they at? Oh, wait, for subquests. Subquest, of course, of course. Alright, patience. No. I just love when they reply like that. The simple no. Okay? Yes, help Bulma. Very selfish. It's okay, Krillin. Alright, so all we're missing is the alien whitefish fin muscle. There's another side quest here. It is. Okay, we'll be back for you, odd couple. So, let's try to fish for them first, and if that doesn't work, we'll check underwater. Just like before. Not you, I want the big fisho.
I did my best.
Okay, yes, yeah, so you can get it from fishing with your tail. Not the one we needed, though, unfortunately. Alright, and since we used the bait, we got more items than a regular drop. So we're able to go back to Bulma sooner, saving us a little bit of time. Alright, let's go check on the weird couple over here now. I love that we're talking to their backs. Oh, there we go. I thought it was a glitch for a second. No.
Let's see.
All right, so basically to convince these guys to leave this dangerous planet, we're going to have to find a certain stone for them. It'll be marked in this location over here. All we gotta do is look around for it, and if we use the Kai search, we'll be able to find it faster. I think I just seen it over there. Oh, nope. Go check on the D metals.
I think I can handle this.
I don't want to handle this.
Probably shouldn't fly too far.
I'm just in the wrong. I get that. But I'm not trying to fight this guy either. Nope, the most powerful attack in this game. The flash bomb. Alright, back to our search for this Mary Stone. Sometimes if you crash into them, you can instant kill them, or well, instant defeat, whatever you want to call it. Instant KO.
I think I can handle this.
I'm trying to avoid these fights. Unless you're just really looking for some action, and they're pretty tedious to keep running into. Yeah, there we go. It looks like it was in one of the buildings I destroyed. Just wasn't patient enough to wait for it to actually, spawn up. Maybe. So basically, we entertain them so much that they're gonna at least stay for the rest of the day. Jeez, guys. Hopefully you don't get vaporized by Frieza. This is, interesting. That's all I need. I tried to shoot Kai Blast at him. I'm not gonna lie. It's not that they're frogs. Just that one of these frogs has potential. I feel like that should have did some damage to it. It looked like it did damage to it.
Go on. I'm sensing great power. What? It can't be. It's Vegeta. Go on. I'm gonna buy us some time. You okay?
Do you have a death wish, Runt? Hand over that Dragon Ball with the four stars on it right now.
What are you talking about?
If you won't talk, I'll just have to make you.
What a bully.
I heard you can unlock latent.
Indeed. Unlatent power. However, I sense you also bear some resistance towards it.
Feel sorry, but we're kind of in a hurry.
Worry not. I need only time for a few questions, and I will tap into the power buried deep within you.
And we gotta answer as Gohan. These aren't your personal answers, at least I believe.
Yes, to you, power can be a frightening force, but that is not all. Let us move on. Tell me, when should power be used? Correct. Power must be utilized only when necessary. The file upon gaining power, for what purpose? Yes, think only of this and relax.
Okay, so it wasn't to defeat all evil, it was to bring everyone back to life. I should have known that, but I felt like it was a trick question, I guess. I don't know if the mouse has been there the whole time or not, but jeez.
What the hell? It's you. How did you increase your power so much?
Definitely. I have a favor to ask of you, my child. Please let the others know there is a large unknown power source approaching the planet.
What?
More than one? Wait! That means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Energy! Damn it, it has to be the Ginyu Force! I can't believe Frieza actually called the Ginyu Force! Give me the Dragon Ball right now!
Are you insane? There's no way we're gonna give it to you!
Just do it! I won't lay a finger on you once I'm immortal! You have my word!
You think we're falling for that?
Don't you get it? Each member of the Ginyu Force is just as strong as me! Maybe even stronger! And there are 5 of them! They'll hunt us down with their advanced scouters and kill every single one of us! There's only one way to beat them.
The Saiyans may be speaking the truth. There are indeed 5 evil power sources on their way.
But if we do this, then we came all the way out here for nothing!
The Dragon Balls grant the user 3 wishes. You can still...
3? I thought we only got 1 wish!
If I don't get my wish, then kiss your asses goodbye!
Okay, fine. Follow us! You better keep your promise!
Fly as fast as you can!
So they finally arrived.
The two, Vegeta!
Yes, hold on!
Get you, sir. Lord Frieza, we humbly await to carry out your orders.
The traitorous Vegeta has stolen the Dragon Balls I've gone to great lengths to obtain. Make him suffer for his crime and then bring him to me alive.
Consider it done. Scouters have already locked on. We have Vegeta's location.
Lord Frieza, he's a scary Yoda.
Thank
you. Now, time for our mission. Men, are you ready for this?
Oh, cool. We can go ahead and buy this, which will increase our combo. And then we also got 5% more damage to stunned enemies. 5 stun damage dealt. And 5% to recovery items increased. And we'll pretty much try to do the same thing for Vegeta, but he doesn't have as many things. Is Gohan stronger than Vegeta right now? I gotta take Vegeta to the training grounds, huh? Oh, no, no, no. And we'll give Krillin some... Oh, he already has the buffs. Interesting. I'm not sure why, but he already has them. It's something to do with that blue symbol, I'm guessing. Interesting. Okay, let's see. Community. We can go ahead and power up our peeps and give some people some gifts. So we need Z Fighter. Or Z Warrior. I think that was the only thing we had for Z Warrior. We'll go ahead and give him some Awakening Water. That's all proficiencies. Yeah. Alright. And then slide over. Let's give Chi Chi some gifts. She's cooking, so we'll look for the ones with cooking. Oh, no, 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 that's training. Cooking, yes. Mouch, that romantic apron. Know what I mean? I bet she's wearing her birthday suit underneath. I immortal proficiency, god development, training proficiency, cooking. And the next person, which will be training, which King Kai is in charge of. So let's give him some training gifts. Lots of power protein. And we're gonna give her development ones, cause she is the head of the development. Obviously, it's Bulma. She got the cash and the brains. Super brain bread. The next one is the god proficiency. Let's give Mr. Popo some gifts. Can't get enough Shenron plushes. Alright, now we're in the adult proficiency. Sounds so dirty. The adult proficiency. And it's got Roshi as its, like, head. Come on, man. Adventure proficiency. Alright, and let's give Yajirobe some gifts. No, we're just giving him a compass, that's it. Then we can come back to Goku, because we seem to have one more thing. Yeah! Give them some meals before we go in. And we have things registered. All right, so we're ready for battle. Sorry, I had to be prepared for that Ginyu force. And of course they make me fight one of these little battles. It's like they're like, test out your new skills. Too easy. Oh no, Vegeta's still way stronger than Gohan. I mean, that shouldn't be obvious, but it was just like, why did he think that was Kakarot? Sorry, Goku. Speaking as if I'm talking to Vegeta. These men can count.
You're not getting your purple hands on them. Fine. We'll just have to take them from you then. Bruno.
How did he?
Gotta love their team enthusiasm.
And then he will finally be able to attain immortality.
Don't go though. Why don't you finish those pipsqueaks off first, huh?
This isn't fair. I'm gonna be done with this in no time.
Alright, release your power!
Hit him with the Z combo. Blow, blow. Shablam. I love how we're just beating the crap out of him, and he's just like, are you dead? That stance though, my guy.
What was that? Where'd that speak?
It's gone.
Alright, Goku finally made it to Planet Namek. Now he's here to kick some butt and get some revenge for Gohan and the rest of the Z Fighters. So I'll see you guys next time on part 13 as we fight the rest of the Ginyu Force. Thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. I think I said that already. But yeah, I will.